But as it crawls from nest to nest, the croc's old foe becomes an unwitting ally. Soon it triggers a chain reaction. The wall, already loosened by rain and drought, starts to crumble. It's a disaster for the bee eaters, but a bonus for patient predators. A black kite swoops in. Knocked from their nests, the chicks have no hope of rescue. Their fluttering helps seal their fate. For a croc, a bee eater is barely a snack. But even the leftovers are worth a fight.